Hello everyone, welcome to this video tutorial series. My name is Ankur Rupani. I head the Gre Quant at Imperial. We've been into training and counseling for several years now, helping students prepare for GRE, GMAT, SAT, TOEFL, IELTS, and helping with the application process and sending them abroad. All right guys, let's take a look at question number two. Okay, quantity A, 200 power 800, and quantity B, 800 power 200. Again, it is a comparison question, which column is bigger. So many different ways of doing it. I'm sure you might have done it right in your own way. Here is one way, which is a pretty quick way. So bring it over here. So 200 power 800 upon 800 power 200, here you'll get one. Simplify this. So this you can write as 200 power 800. 800 we can write as 200 into 4. So I'll write it as 200 power 200 into 4 power 200, breaking it up. The rule of exponents we'll use, because when you divide the exponent gets subtracted, you'll get 200. 800 minus 200 is 600. 4 I'll write it as 2 power 2. Okay, so 2 power 2 and 200 will become 400. Okay, now as you can clearly see, this is a very big number. Okay, because 200 is 2 power 600 into 100 power 600, and if you simplify, you'll clearly see that this quantity is a very big number compared to 1. So this quantity is bigger, and therefore A is greater than B. So A is the answer.